Man, today, man, we finna give y'all only facts about OnlyFans from Sauce Walker Poseidon, aka Splamu, the biggest motherfucking whale in the goddamn ocean, the black whale. Hey, man, let me tell y'all a few things about this Only motherfucking fans, man. I've been made $1 million and a few couples of millions of dollars from OnlyFans years and years ago. I've been doing this about 3 years now. Number two is my bitch foot page, just her feet alone, makes well over $50,000 a month. I'm going to post that on the next post. I just signed my assistant, Miss Megan, up for OnlyFans. I'm a goddamn genius. I got 3 white women's pages and my own. I don't like to have sex or do anything sexual for free. I never did and I never will. And this is why OnlyFans makes all the sense in the world. It's called evolution. You know who the biggest pimps are now? Cameramen. Cameramen are getting all the pimp money right now. You want to know why? Because every bitch in Instagram America of Nation ready to get naked and take some pictures and do some sucking and fucking and giving away the ownership of the pictures, photos, and files that a nice cameraman is willing to take for the model for free, because they don't want to pay no cameraman $1,000 out to fly him out and $500 for his cameraman session. So guess what they're gonna do? They're gonna let him swindle them and winnow them and get all the money because he got the camera. Oh, you got me fucked up. It's called evolution. The game has evolved. Yeah, man. The average live fine business really trying to get some real money. She not finna be in the club no more, fool. She finna be on this camera. So what you think I'm finna do? Be out here with you, out here in this hot ass sun, sending the bitch down the street for $80 instead of $800,000. You a goddamn fool. Oh, let me tell you. So would it be better if I go to jail for you with Pimp Pookie and Pimp Percy and Pimp Winner down in the federal motherfucking penitentiary for 45 years just for you to tell me that I'm the greatest pimp alive on your favorite DVD? Boy, fuck you, Funk Pimp, Master Flex, Goldie, and the rest of the pimp motherfucking chronicles. Oh, Magic Don Juan, son, and the rest of that motherfucking name. Hey, check this out. I'm going to do this shit where it's goddamn legal. It got me sewing.
Yo, yo, it's Big Ant, man. We back. Another edition of Urban Politicians TV. Sauce Walker just dripped a lot of game. You know, right now is a fucked up time for a lot of rappers, a lot of entertainers, and a lot of other things. He really just sat back and really gave a gift for people who want to hustle and make some quick little dollars and put a little bit of work in by taking it to the internet with OnlyFans. Now, OnlyFans been around for a while. You got different ways. You got OnlyFans.com. You got Snapchat Premium. You got other sites that are out here that have been created to where it's basically direct creator to consumer, creator to the supporter, creator to fans, product to the buyer, where they can just directly put the money in your account and provide a service. So Sauce Walker has created his own OnlyFans also, but he also has his lady friends. They have, like he said in the video, his lady friends have OnlyFans accounts. And basically, this is a situation where he's going to be able to have his fans or lady supporters or whatever, if they want to shoot some bread to him, they can directly. It's just like buying music, just like buying a magazine, just like buying clothes or merch. If you want to support what I have going on, you can. Just go to my OnlyFans and do it, just like that. You don't have to wait for streaming. You don't have to wait for other things. You don't have to wait for a concert, in which Sauce has always been one. They have merch, they do other things, they do pop-ups, and he has done a lot of shows, especially in the Texas and Arkansas and your states that's around Texas region. Sauce has been one to kind of like keep the cultivating and keep creating and keep finding new ways to make money digitally. You got to understand the game is digital now. You have to motherfucking understand that's what it is. The game is digital. If people can send you money with the drop of a dollar, you want to be in their face at all times. Sauce understands that. He's on Instagram consistently. This is the freest, and I don't even know if fucking freest is a word, which is why it confuses me why some artists who are not signed to record labels or don't have a buzz, why are they not as active on social media as a Sauce Walker and some other people who understand, like, the more and more I stay in their face, the more and more the fans will engage with me. And guess what? Every time Sauce Walker does this, what does he do? Go release music. Just dropped a new video with him and Sancho Saucy, the Sauce Twins. So you got that to look at. And during this quarantine, it's like, hey, he been copping cars, copped the Rolls, been copping jewelry. Still got the Maybach on Swangers, got other whips out here. I just did an interview with Sauce Walker. I'll be dropping that very soon. As soon as I touch 20K subscribers, a little bit after that, I will be releasing it. I'm like right up under 20K. Not that I just care about the numbers, but it's just something I want to do. You know what I'm saying? But Sauce been active, man. He been standing in the people's face. And if you understand the game, this was the time to really show the people what you're made of, especially if you're 100% independent artists like Sauce Walker and the whole TSL situation where they are independent. You got to get out here and make these people see what the fuck you got going on. You know what I'm saying? A lot of independent artists lack that sometime, or underground artists lack that. I know everybody don't have the things that they feel like they could get online and show every day. And bro, understand, this ain't just about money. You know what I'm saying? Like, the swag, the drip, and if you were Sauce to, you know, they drip. The drip is in you, it's not on you. It is the everything. It is the personality. It is the image. It is the hunger. It got to be in you, and you can still get out here and move. But he just gave some game on the OnlyFans shit, man. Hey, a lot of rappers ain't gonna tell you all that shit he just gave out to the people, man. You know, a lot of niggas want to keep this a secret. They don't want the world to know. But understand, man, when somebody's speaking some facts, you can listen. This is a simple transaction that you should do. It is what it is. Whether you think it's cool or not or whatever. And you ain't got to be selling certain things. You can sell your music on your OnlyFans, really, if you want to. It is what it is. Subscribe to the channel, Urban Politician TV, man. 1,000.